Right guys, welcome to this new thing I'm doing. It's a throwback to a previous series from a previous channel. I'm doing the Elder Scrolls Oblivion. Please keep in mind I done this years ago. I was pretty much pre-pubescent, so don't judge me. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Leave a comment, let us know.
Alright guys, welcome back. I've just skipped a little short bit of the journey. Alright, so I'm here. Let's go. Okay. Alright, let's just keep it. There we go. Here we are.
Dawn is breaking.
Greet the new day.
Welcome, brother. The hour is late, but the Master still has need for willing hands. You may pass into the shrine. Hera will take you to the Master for your initiation into the service of Lord Dagon. Do not tarry. The time of preparation is almost over. The time of cleansing is near.
Alright. I'm just gonna save this here right now. So, there's no me island. Fuck it up. Alright, let's go. All my weapons get taken off me. So
I am Hera, warden of the Shrine of Dagon.
So I think I need to fight you here.
By following the path of dawn, no hidden in the writings of the Master, Mankar Cameron, you have earned a place among the Chosen. You have arrived at an opportune time. You may have the honor to be initiated into the Order by the Master himself. As a member of the Order of the Mythic Dawn, everything you need will be provided for you from the Master's bounty. Give me your possessions, and put on this initiate's robe.
Fuck. I wonder what would happen if I said this.
What? I must warn you. No one leaves this place who does not bind himself to the service of Lord Dagon. But I am sure you will reconsider. You have proven yourself worthy and dedicated to have come this far. I ask you one last time. Give me your possessions. The Master requires it of all initiates.
Alright, fair enough.
Very good. Follow me. I will take you to the shrine.
I wonder where he puts all my stuff. I want to automatically get equipped on me. Just blew me. Enough. Alright, I remember I got lost in here the first time I did this. And then everybody's attacking me. It didn't go very well at all.
Greet the new day, brother.
Fucking slow. Alright, here we go.
Dawn is breaking.
Praise be. Praise be.
Hear now the words of Lord Dagon. When I walk the earth again, the faithful among you shall receive your reward, to be set above all other mortals forever.
I could kill him.
As for the rest,
the
weak shall
be
winnowed, the timid shall be cast down, the mighty shall tremble at my feet and pray for pardon.
So saith Lord Dagon. Praise be.
Your reward, brothers and sisters. The time of cleansing draws nigh. I go now to paradise. I shall return with Lord Dagon at the coming of the dawn.
Dawn is breaking.
I want that spell, that looks fucking awesome.
We have a new brother who wishes to bind himself to the service of Lord Dagon.
Advance, initiate.
Dawn is breaking.
You have come to dedicate yourself to Lord Dagon's service. This pact must be sealed with red drink, the blood of Lord Dagon's enemies. Take up the dagger and offer Lord Dagon the sacrificial red drink as pledge of your own life's blood, which shall be his in the end. Lord Dagon thirsts for red drink. Sate him.
I'll end up killing that bitch. Where's the knife? Oh no, it's a fucking Argonian. I can't kill an Argonian, come on. Should I take the Mysterium Xerxes or the dagger? I'll obviously need the dagger if I'm gonna try and fight my way out of here. Oh right, the blade of woe didn't get taken off me. Sweet. Wish I'd take the blade of woe. Alright, I'll take that, right. Fucking bastard, man.
Be glad you will not live to see the day, Lord
Dagon. Take the Mysterium Xerxes. Oh, hey, that's quite cool. Now I must escape this place and return to Cloud Ruler Temple. Whoa, Christ. Fuck it, I think I will just bail. Oh Christ. Damn it, can't get out of this way. Fuck. Whoa, some bitches try to attack. Whoa, no. No chance. Where'd I go? These bastards. Yeah, I've got my katana, he's got all my stuff. Great. Why am I doing that? Please just take all. Right. Let's kick some ass. Right, hopefully that one just for no reason at all. Wait. That adds a fucking great amount of stuff to my armor. Right, don't think it's gonna be alive. Yeah, this thing has a poison. No, it's not. Look like a poison apple. Where's Ruma Cameron? Runa, whatever the fuck you might call it, bitch. I don't really like this, but there is a bitch. This guy. That's that, bitch. You fucking take that. Take that all the way back to daddy. Alright, where the fuck do I go now? Oh man. Alright, clearly there's a need to get over there then. Alright guys, I've got to go. I'll see you guys later in the next video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.